I will tell you this about my daughter. She told me to keep this short, and I said, well, you know, once I start, who knows? When she was in junior high, I came home from working, and my wife said to me, well, you know, Brittany's got a group of friends, and they call themselves the crew. The crew. So I'm from Cleveland originally, so I'm thinking, great, my daughter's in a gang. So these ladies, when I got to know them more and more over time, you talk about a great support system that I am thankful for. And I'm going to tell you what, if you cross one of them, you got all of them. And I thank you girls for all you guys do, because you guys are the best. Thank you. Kevin has a kind heart, and as a father, that's what's important to me. That he cares, he listens to her, he cares about what it is that she wants, as ridiculous as it can be, and he puts her first. And there's nothing more that a father could ever want.
I, Kevin, take you, Brittany, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Brittany, take you, Kevin, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
It's a great joy to introduce to you, now joined as husband and wife in the sacrament of marriage, Mr. and Mrs. Kevin and Brittany Real.
Like the true queen bee that she is. And while you're probably thinking that you'll never love her more than you do this day, I promise with time you'll learn to somehow love her more. You're getting someone who is loyal, full of life, and will love you with all that she has.
Britt, as you know, you're marrying arguably the funniest and most genuine guys everyone up here has the privilege of knowing. He thinks the world of you and would do anything to make you happy. Everyone, let's raise our glasses. Let's have a cheers to Britt and Brill's love, happiness, and marriage lasting longer than that cat that Ricky had.
Run fast for your mother, run fast.